Hi friends, such an important phase, there's a third trimester of pregnancy. Who am I? I'm Shreya Shah, I'm a childbirth educator. I love births. And I am here to create confidence in all the mothers and couples so that they can love their births. Actually, delivery hota kya hai? Delivery is a preparation. आपके 9 महीने का प्रिपरेशन, आपका डेडिकेशन, आपके एक्सरसाइज, आपका डाइट और वो सब कुछ जो आपने थॉट बाय थॉट, वर्क बाय वर्क, ट्रिक बाय ट्रिक जो आप लोग ऐड करके उस पूरे पिक्चर को तैयार करते हो. इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट एक्सरसाइजेस टू बी डन इन थर्ड ट्राइमेस्टर. यस, माई द्विजा के ऊपर देर आर वीडियोज अबाउट एक्सरसाइजेस टू बी डन क्लोज टू ड्यू डेट. कुछ बहुत बेसिक चीज़ है जिसके लिए यू डोंट नीड मी और नीदर यू नीड एनीबडी एल्स. बेसिक एक्सरसाइजेस लाइक वॉकिंग वेरी गुड फॉर यू, स्विमिंग वेरी गुड फॉर यू. जस्ट टेक केयर कि हाइजीनिक जगह आपको मिल जाए, देन इट कैन बी एन ऑसम एक्सप्रेशन. एट पुणे, मुंबई एंड पिंपरी वी हैव बीन टेकिंग रेगुलर फिटनेस फॉर प्रेगनेंसी. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू हैव फ्यू ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स विथ मी हु आर देयर पार्ट ऑफ दिस क्लासेस एंड यस I can say the way they enjoy their fitness and pregnancy is very different. Let's get started with all the exercises. Join us, girls. So, all of you who are these friends with me, she is Reena. So, Reena is in 8th month of pregnancy. 7th, about to complete 8th, about to start. So, she's on a borderline. Rucha, she's a different girl altogether. I call it, she's out of guarantee period. So, even if she gets into labor pain tomorrow, we are okay with that. Because she is due within next 15 to 20 days. Here is Dimple. She is youngest when it comes to pregnancy. She is hardly in her 5th month of pregnancy. And here is Priyanka. She is in another story altogether. She is a second time a parent. And she is running with her 8th month. About to complete. Okay. So these both corners are somewhere 7 to 8 transition and 8 to 9 transition. And here we are going to go all the exercises. By the way, for all of you who are watching video, ये सब लोग मेरे साथ कुछ महीनों से एक्सरसाइज कर रहे हैं. सो फॉर द काइंड ऑफ अ पुश, द काइंड ऑफ अ रिपीटेशन दैट दे कैन डू इज वेरी डिफरेंट. आपको किधर भी लगे दैट मेडिकली यू आर नॉट फीलिंग कंफर्टेबल, आपको कहीं पे पेन हो रहा है, यू आर फीलिंग लिटिल ब्रेथलेस, प्लीज रिड्यूस योर काउंट और प्लीज डोंट डू एक्सरसाइजेस अनलेस आपने आपके डॉक्टर से बात कर लिया है. सो गाइस रेडी? यस, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. सो हियर वी आर डूइंग अवर फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइजेस. First exercise for third trimester, before to get into the entire schedule, we should do a very little bit of warm up. So what kind of a warm up we are going to do? We are going to do marching. So girls, just turn on one side so that it's comfortable for everyone. It's just basic margin 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. In case you are regular in exercises, like 4 of them, the way I am going to push, I think Rucha and Reena, you both can face this side. That will be even more fun. Hey, this looks better, right? So we are going to push it a little more. How we can push it a little more? It's just lifting your leg. So what you were doing this, now we are going to do 1 and 2. And 3. In case you have got too much thigh pain, don't shift into this. Just basic warm up should be good. So rest of you, let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. You want little more intensity, we involve both the hands. It goes 1, 2. Girls, let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Relax. So that will make you feel a bit warmed and bit good. Girls, facing again in front. Now we go for second exercises. Always remember, pelvic area ko jitna mast moving rakhoge, utna pregnancy comfortable jayega. So one of the exercises that we can do, girls, distance, shoulder se thoda se zyada distance lena hai dono paon mein. We're going to go a little bit down. We're going to just sway. 1, 2. We are not straightening our legs, just a gentle swing. 3, 4. ये दिखने में जितना अच्छा लगता है उतना ही पाँव पे प्रेशर भी आता है. So do it as per your comfort level. 6, 7, go left, right, 9 and 10. Relax. If you feel this bit pain, just do this so that you'll feel good. Just bit of shaking your legs and shall feel good. And you go for the next, dono palm a distance, toes outside. You'll be going for inner thigh strengthening. And then you go for wide squats. Just check. Okay, dimple is not in a third trimester. So dimple, just take a pause for this particular exercise. Rest of you will be doing heels inside, toes outside, and you go down and up. 2. You continue to do 10. I'm giving another variation to dimple. Dimple, just join your both the heels. Lift your heels up and then go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and up. Relax. Girls, 10 more repetitions. I'm making them do at least 20 repetitions. Dimple, you will do 2 more repetitions. See here, Dimple is able to do this exercise without any support in front. So if you're doing it for the first time, preferably hold a firm grill of the window, or you can hold a wall, or you can hold hands of your partner and then do. Because she's been doing it regularly, I've asked her to do without any kind of a support. Last 3, last 2, and last 1. Stop, get back on your mats. Next exercise. Next exercise is writing 8 with your hips. How do we write that 8? Okay, now we're going to write 8 with our hips. It's called sleeping 8. How do you write it? You start and go and go and go and go. Girls, let's do it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All of you girls, do it reverse from other side. See, writing 8 makes a huge difference because you start feeling good, especially at your back, at your lower abdomen area, and there's a beautiful flexibility into the whole thing. Shreya, you are telling that this exercise of a third trimester, then why Dimple is doing? For a very simple thing, working on flexibility of your hips and pelvic muscle is not trimester specific. You should do it. Yes, there are few exercises jo pehle 6 mahine mein nahi karne chahiye, where I will be restricting her from doing that. Last 2 girls, and last 1, and relax. Very good. Next exercise is duck walk. So girls, you will be doing it on your mat. So basically what it is, to show in front of the camera, because they might shift their positions as they will be going back. So it's basically just sitting, and you have to keep your both the hands on the floor and then walk. So duck walk is an exercise which actually helps a lot in third trimester. Dimple, you will not be doing these exercises, and that's how we walk. 1, 2. So you need to count your steps. In case you have got any partner or any family member who can help you out. Reena, can you just be my partner for this? So you can just hold anybody's hand. You can put your weight on them. So currently I am not pregnant and my partner is pregnant. So I'm not putting weight on her, and it just goes smooth. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this can actually help. To start with, like Reena is in 7th month. So I'll ask her to do only 10 steps. Priyanka is in an 8th month, probably 20 steps. And the way I said, Rucha will be doing 30 steps of this. Girls, let's get started. Do start standing walk. For Dimple, the pelvic movements are important. So Dimple, just be in your baby crawling position and just crawl. Girls, get started. Turn back and go back on your mats. Very good. See, if you are absolutely new to this exercise, it might be a little uncomfortable, painful. Go slow. Do it under your comfort zones and then slowly progress in that. Chalo girls, just complete. Dimple, you will do just 20 steps. What Dimple is doing looks absolutely funny and happy-go-lucky, but that's very helpful when it comes to keeping your pelvic in motion. Very good. Rucha and Priyanka is going to take a little time. Good. Then 20. Rucha has to do a 30 steps. Good, go, 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 go. Very good. Come on, all of you. Very good. So that's superbly done. So these are few basic standing exercises which are very helpful. Now we are going to do something with the sitting exercises, and basically in camel and cat position. So be on your knees, girls. In this particular position, what we are going to do? See, for Dimple, she can do a basic camel and cat, which goes look down, push your back up, look up and push your back down. Dimple, you can get started. Look down, push your back up, look up and push your back down. You do 10 repetitions. So girls, if you are in first 6 months of pregnancy, this is your exercise that can actually make you feel good. Rest, all of you, because we are getting ready towards third trimester, getting your baby in the right position, getting into all the muscles ready for labor pain. With hips, you have to draw zero on ceiling. So girls, just see once, it's front, back and front. Let's do 5 times clockwise, 5 times anti-clockwise. Very good. Go back and done. Very good. Very good. Go do reverse as well. See guys, depending on their own flexibility, they are moving their hips. So if you are more flexible, you can go more back. If you are less flexible, you can go less back. That's absolutely okay. Very good. Girls, all of you are okay?
Yes.
Okay, let's do next exercise. For Dimple, we are doing it as a core strengthening exercise. For otherwise, all three of them, it's a necessary exercise to get baby into right position. So they're going to take the position. And it's called as mountain pose. Lift your hips up, knees up. Lift your knees up, straight your knees. And hold that position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Relax. Very good. Once again, lift it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. Very good. Last one time. Lift it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can keep trying to touch your heels on the floor, but no compulsion whatsoever. 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Relax yourself. Very good. Just sit in Vajrasana or a Namas position. Just sit back. See, all of you, something very important that you must know, that sitting in this position basically improves your blood circulation to a very, very large extent. So when you sit in this position, it's very good. It helps you to relieve colic from your body and you start feeling better. Next exercise is general relaxation for back. I will be showing directly onto them. Girls, take distance between your both knees. And just stretch your hands in front. See how much distance you should take. Rucha, just come up. See, Rucha's stomach is biggest, so probably the distance that she will take will be the highest amongst all others. So that distance you can choose depending on your comfort level. Just slide down, hold it there. 1, 2. If you have to remember 2-3 things, your elbows should not be on the floor and your hips should not be raised. So if they raise their hips, they lose the entire benefit of this particular exercise. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Slowly come up and relax. Next exercise. See, it will do lot of good to these three who are into third trimester. For Dimple, it will be just another relaxation exercise. So that's another exercise that will actually help. So you be on your four. Guys, you can do this particular exercise in this position only. No need to be horizontal. You take the position. I'm just showing, then I'll be moving out from the frame so that these three can be visible. You just take one hand down. Your thigh and your calf should form 90 degree angle. You rest your head on your hand. You inhale from your nose and you exhale from your mouth. Girls, take your position. You inhale from your nose and you exhale from your mouth. Gentle inhalation. Gentle exhalation. Gently inhale. Gently exhale. Go for 3 more breaths. 2 more breaths. And last one breath. relax. Slowly come up. One hand down and then slowly come up. Very good. Last three exercises, which are in sleeping position. Girl, just take your positions, lie down horizontally. Okay, see, first 6 months wale sab log, there is a video about exercises to be done in pregnancy. Please do and follow those exercises. These are lot of new and additional exercises. What we are doing right now is called as pelvic tilt. ये बहुत अच्छे से help करता है आपका back pain relieve करने के लिए, आपके बच्चे के लिए pelvic में cavity create करने के लिए, और and also to stimulate vaginal muscles. So it's actually very helpful. If how the pelvic tilt should be done, girls, hands on sides. Bathroom की जगह को अंदर खींचना है. So as if you are doing your washroom and you are stopping in between, which are the muscles that you will pull? बाथरूम की जगह को अंदर खींचो. एट द सेम टाइम आपके चेस्ट के पीछे का जो हिस्सा है, दैट यू हैव टू प्रेस इट टुवर्ड्स फ्लोर. सो इफ आई पुट माय हैंड, आई कैन नॉट पास थ्रू बिकॉज शी इज प्रेसिंग हर बैक, अपर बैक ऑन द फ्लोर. सो दिस यू प्रेस एंड दिस यू पुल इन, 1 2 3 4 5. टू हिप्स अप, जितना आपका कंफर्ट लेवल है उसके हिसाब से. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10. रिलैक्स गर्ल्स. वंस अगेन, बाथरूम की जगह को अंदर खींचो एंड चेस्ट के पीछे का हिस्सा जमीन पे प्रेस करो. सी व्हाई दिस पर्टिकुलर इंस्ट्रक्शन, बिकॉज इट हेल्प्स योर कोर टू गेट इन्वॉल्व. व्हेन यू प्रेस दिस एरिया ऑन द फ्लोर, योर पेल्विक इज लिटिल मोर ओपन, योर कोर इज इन्वॉल्व. गर्ल्स रिलैक्स, लिफ्ट योर हिप्स अप अगेन. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10. Very good. See, all of you, how many repetitions you should do? Normally, all these four girls, I make them do at least 10 repetitions. So, our video, currently we did only 2 repetitions, but you can increase it up to 5 to 10 repetitions. Next exercise, normal delivery ka position jo hota hai wo. Girls, it's nothing but another variation of Pavan Muktasana. So, aapka stomach jitna bada hai, utna space beech mein rakhna hai. Spread your both the knees and hug your legs. Hold your legs. Keep your legs absolutely relaxed. So for all of you, if you observe them, they are not straining their legs. So she has holded above her knees, she has holded under her knees. Which is right? Both is right. That's her comfort, that's her comfort. Girls, you're comfortable on your thighs? Yes. So it doesn't give you pain. But why you should be ready with this position? Because when you go for your vaginal birth or a normal birth, you are supposed to be in this position for longer. So this actually prepares your legs for that particular day and that particular moment. The another variation in this, which gives a very good stretch to your legs, is Balasana. In that, the major variations, you hold your feet. Girls, hold your feet. And then as if you are pushing your knees towards the floor. Depending on your comfort zone, just 1, 2. See this. There is no compulsion of how low you can go. 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10. Relax yourself, girls. Keep your both the folded legs on the floor. Close your eyes, both the hands on your stomach. Now just check what I'm basically doing with all of them. Girls, inhale for 4 seconds and exhale for 6 seconds. Let's do it together. Inhale, 1 2 3 and 4. Exhale, 1 2 3 4 5 and 6. With inhalation, your stomach should come out. With exhalation, it should go in. Girls, continue this particular thing. For all the viewers, why there are counts, why there is this specification of 4 to 6, can I do 3 and 5? It's completely your choice. आपका exhalation inhalation से ज़्यादा देर के लिए होना चाहिए, सांस छोड़ना ज़्यादा देर के लिए होना चाहिए, and that will make sure that you start feeling relaxed and feeling good about the whole thing. So girls, last one cycle. Slowly relax your hands, turn on your one side, and then as if you are looking at the floor, slowly get up and sit down. Just keep your eyes closed, sit down. once again, and then slowly move with the palms on each other. Put on your eyes and then slowly open your eyes. So thank you so much, all of you. Thank you so much, all four of you, for being part of this particular video. Let's say bye to all of our viewers. Bye.